Hi guys, what is up and welcome back to another Nether Survival on the channel. Now, today, sadly, we don't have Tom and Liam with us purely because my internet had decided to be awful, quite frankly. It is being absolutely shocking, won't let them on the server for whatever apparent reason. So today, it's going to be just me. Sorry about that one, guys. But before you all go disappear, because obviously it's just me and no one wants just me, we all know we make the best trio around. I'm going to be going over some new builds we've done on the world so far. So the updates to some of the structures and things like that, I'll be showing you those. I'm also going to be going over a few updates we're going to be having on the channel, sort of like ideas and plans, and then getting your guys' opinion on them, seeing what you think, because obviously on this channel, we want to do stuff that you obviously want to like. We're not just going to go with the masses. Whatever you guys want to watch, we kind of want to do that. I say we, me. it's just me, really. So first sort of update sort of thing is that we are going to be doing another modded sort of survival sort of thing. It's going to be, I'm going to come up with a mod pack and we're going to be playing through that. So that's what we're going to be doing. I'm just keeping an eye out for hoglins because obviously it's super deadly. I'm going to be creating another mod pack. We're going to be going through playing that. If you guys have any specific mods you guys want to see in that mod pack, do let me know in the comment section down below. Of course, you guys that watch this Nether Survival are like, how I like to call you guys anyway, my hardcore fans, because you come to watch this mainly for us and to see what we do and to hear us ramble on and talk nonsense. So whatever you guys sort of really want to see in the next sort of modded survival, let me know down below and we'll be throwing. Oh no, bad. No, why? Absolutely why? Why do this to me? No, bad. Bad little Bubba Piglin, Hoglin rather. Off the edge you go. Well, now I've shown it, here's the new kill box. This is one of the new structures we've built in the world, guys. I'm not sure if you guys remember from like a few episodes ago where I showed you my original kill box idea of how we kill hoglins, the most efficient way to kill hoglins, that is. It's brilliant, it's a great little contraption, and yeah, it's phenomenal. So guys, I'm going to be showing you how to use this bad boy, because honestly, it works a treat. I can't take credit for this new build. Liam took my design and made it look a lot better, I've got to say. It does look phenomenal. So let's get down there and hopefully not die. I'm trying to look at our way down there without dying, as of currently. We're going to loop around this way like ninjas. So previously the kill box only had one entrance this side, but now we have multiple entrances, and this is how you do it. You literally just have to place lava and it kills them, and you don't waste any sword durability either. This is so easy to do, guys. You literally run out, lure them in, place a bit of lava there, lava falls down there so you don't get burnt. It's great, it's a great little contraption. Oh my gosh, who just killed my hoglin and took food? They're doing it for me. No, baby hoglin, no, get the hell out of here. It's great, they'll run away and then I can just place the lava on them. So while I'm doing this, guys, I just want to say a massive thank you to you guys for all my latest subscribers. There's loads of you have joined recently. I get about 50 subs a day now extra, which is mental for my channel, considering I used to get like 10. So it's a bit of a difference. So the channel is growing quite a lot at the moment. It's amazing to see that like all my hard work over the past few years is sort of finally paying off and people are starting to watch and enjoy. I get lovely comments from you guys, which really makes me feel great, and it keeps me boosted and motivated to do more videos for you guys and to come on, even if I'm like not feeling well or not feeling it. But knowing you guys like enjoy the stuff I'm putting out there means a heck of a ton to me. So yeah, very glad for all the new subs, all the old subscribers that have stuck around and commented on like all my videos. You guys know who you are. I don't want to like list off everyone, because I reckon I could list off quite a few of you. The main, the mainstays for the channel, subscriber-wise, that normally tend to comment. Sean Delavine, Windigo Studios, Alpha. I didn't want to do it because I knew I'd forget some. Turtle Lord, he's always popping around. He loves a good suggestion for a mob battle. Quite a few of you guys, and it's great, like, seeing you guys all in the comment section all the time. There is others of you that are very regular as well. I'm very sorry if I forgot your names, but those are the comments I just read literally pretty much just before popping on here and recording this. So thank you to all of you that comment, just in general, even you guys, new commenters that come along. It means a lot. Thank you. And guys, so to pretty much wrap this video up, let me know what you want to see in modded sort of survival. At the moment, we've got stuff like Fire and Ice, Twilight Forest, we're going to have the new 1.12.2 Beta Dungeons, the new Chocolate Quest Repowered, or whatever it's called, in there. We're going to have a few others. So if you guys have any suggestions, let me know. We'll pop them in there. We'll make it awesome. We'll make it cool. We'll make it enjoyable for you guys, because you know that's what you guys want. And again, massive thank you to all of you for watching, coming along, supporting each week. It means a heck of a ton to me. It means a lot to the guys as well, because obviously they pop on for this episode, so they find it pretty cool that people actually come along and watch us play Minecraft, which is pretty crazy. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Until next time, see ya.